what's going on? We are rolling again. We looks we have arcs. So, oh yeah, we got the Gundam, we got the Pale Rider. I think I'm gonna roll with GM Sniper, White Dingo a little bit more, just in case. Let's see if that is the choice we want to take here, because I know we do have Pale Rider. We have Heavy Arms and Cavalry. I think we'll stick with what we have now. Always do Zudah. Ooh, Zudah. Zudah. 550. Evasion. Maneuver armor. Hold up, let's see what we have. Well, let's look at the stats, shall we?
Commence preparations for sortie.
I think I'm actually going to go Zudah F here. My reasoning behind that is, as bad as it sounds, the discrepancy here. We have, they're going to be using beam rifles, and I would like to use ballistic damage.
Heading to the battlefield.
Let's do it. Fun times ahead, I promise. Right.
Mobile suit team, it's sortie time. Get out there and get it done.
I just love Zudah. Mobile and everything is noise.
Commencing operation.
I'll get this, and I'll probably peek just to see. The support is probably gonna be mid-range a little bit. And I don't have to worry about charging my shots.
The enemy's captured a beacon. Beacon overtaken. An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit. Light damage. You can shrug that off, right?
Oh no. Is this dude jumping around? I think that was my ally that the two is seriously flying all the way through to our base.
Shake it off. Select your redeployment now.
Yeah, he is. Alright, number five, I'm coming to help. Sit tight.
An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit. See you soon.
And he'll do it again. Where's he at?
An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit. An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit.
Right.
Incoming fire incoming. Clear out of the hot zone. Light damage. You can shrug that off, right?
All right, let's not get too greedy up here. What?
An ally has destroyed. We've lost an allied unit. Damage is building up. Watch.
I'm really mad that hit. What?
Supporting fire incoming. Clear out of the hot zone. We've lost an allied unit. Long range supporting fire is a go. Your legs are overlooked. Firing has.
Wow.
We've lost an allied unit. The enemy took damage from that supporting fire. Now get in there. Your legs are overloaded. Be careful.
Oof. I thought that was to do with a Dullahan. Just got saw the spear.
The enemy's captured a beacon.
They're very brave. But to make sure that. Let's see if someone's gonna try to capture this point.
An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit. We've got the advantage right now.
That dude in the back might pay attention to. Alright, I'm dropping in.
See you soon. An ally has destroyed
wow.
Enemy mobile suit. Light damage. You can shrug that off, right? Damage is building up. Watch yourself. Your mobile suit can't take
I'm
much
dead.
More. An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit. An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit.
Jeez, this is the kind of dude that will try to keep doing that and try to get a plant and keep my angle up so I can see anyone come around that corner. Jeez.
Allied signal detected. We've lost an allied unit. This op's got 1 minute to go. Don't get sloppy now.
Things are a push. We gotta get rid of this tank.
An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit.
This raid.
Light damage. You can shrug that off, right? Damage is building up. Watch yourself. Has destroyed an enemy mobile suit. Supporting fire incoming. Clear out of the hot zone.
I didn't get like any kills this entire match. Jeez. Oh man. Nice try there, guys. Good game. Wow, you ever play a match you win, but you're like, I could have played a lot better? Jeez, I missed a lot of shots. A whole lot of shots. Is he done, folks? Pursuit score was high. Dang. All that was like, eh, yeah, we're not gonna look at the other stuff. You know, the yellow numbers are the important stuff, right?
Here are this battle's rewards.
Good game, guys. Good game.